beyond. My hair kind of looks a mess, and I don't really care because I just have some tasks to do. I really, really want to try to finish this before, you know, it gets dark, and it gets dark around like 5-6 o'clock, so hopefully that doesn't happen. Today I'm going Christmas shopping. I don't know if I'm gonna get all my gifts today or if I'm not, so we'll just kind of see what happens. But I'm gonna try to get a majority done because I don't want to be out when it's like, you know, super Christmassy time. I thought that today I would do kind of like a little bit of a vlog and just take you along the journey. I have a broken nail and I just got these done and I'm very, very, very upset. Now I'm gonna have to try to think of something really good because y'all are not getting a whole extravaganza. I am sorry. So this is a playlist video, probably when I get out of the Target, because that's where I'm on my way to first. I'm on my way to Target just because that's where you can get lots of gifts and lots of ideas for things that you don't need. But while I'm in Target, I thought that I would just answer some of you guys' questions and also respond to just some of my Instagram replies. Yesterday I asked my Instagram, like, you know, a couple of things, you know, what do they need good luck on for today, and you know, me being nice. Why you got your blinker to turn but you're not turning? I'm pulling up. Bop, bop. Dingy van following me. Maybe I can't tell if they're really following me, so I'm not gonna assume until they get me. Is she leaving? I just want to know, is she leaving? Surprise, guess where I am. Target is a mess right now. I want one of these. My god, we're definitely putting this in the cart. So Imani said, I love you. I love you too, boo. Jordan said, your grandma is so cute. I love my grandma. Thank you. So also my friend, she's an old friend. Her name is Hamilton. She said, not sure if you remember, but we used to be super close friends in preschool, kindergarten, and she's right. We were like basically best friends, and then we just kind of like parted ways and just never spoke again. But I can't believe that she found me on Instagram. That's so crazy. So I just got my mom's gift from there for sure, and I got some, like, just a couple of groceries. There's literally like cereal and like a marshmallow gummy pop thing. Now I'm gonna head over to, I think it's a Ross over there, and see if they have anything, and if not, I'm gonna go ahead and head to the Marshalls. Okay, so I'm out of the Ross and I only have baby, whoa, I basically only have one more stop left because at this point, mama's is out of money.
A turkey and some mistletoe.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
In the middle of the day.
Santa Claus knows we're all God's children. That makes everything right.
Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Malakilikimaka is a thing to say.
What? What did this dude just say?
Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city.
What the heck is this? Pentatonix. I haven't heard them in like 10 years. Oh, this snap though. Let it snow. Last Christmas, I gave
you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
Y'all ready for this?
Maybe, maybe, maybe my wish come true.
Thank you.
comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Hey, welcome to my mukbang with the ramen noodles with my guest host, Batman. I'm going to be answering some more of Instagram's questions and comments, but right now, specifically, I ask people, like, what... I asked my Instagram things that they needed good luck on this week so I could wish them luck in this video. And even though they don't see this video till they see it, I just know that I still wish them luck, so it was still in the air during that time period. So yeah, let me go get some glasses. Bop, BRB, Batman takeover. I also went to Target today and I got a white chocolatey coated with crystal sprinkled marshmallow. And you get these from like parties and stuff. So I wanted some right now. My sister, she needs a new job. She wants me to wish her good luck for getting a new job today. Wishing you good luck. That's the routine, y'all. Imani, she says she needs good luck on everything. Imani, I wish you good luck on everything. Jordan says that she needs good luck on POLs and tests. Jordan, I wish you good luck on POLs and tests. Curlyhead.r says that they need good luck on their POLs. I wish you good luck on your POLs. Milan says she needs good luck on her POLs and raising her B's to A's. Milan, I wish you good luck on raising your A's to B's and your POLs. Yes, ma'am. Amir said one thing that we all need help on is biology. If you don't know, hold on, don't try to play me. If you don't know, my school, we have to do biology in 11th grade and we did physics in 9th grade. So don't even try it. Amir, I hope that we all get good luck on biology, our biology finals. Yes. Please. First of all, hi Layla. Layla said we all need good luck on our POLs. Yes, I'm needing all this luck on POLs. I wish everybody luck on POLs. Bop. Chelsea, I really hope you get a really good grade on your geometry final and you pass with flying colors. So, that is the end of this video. If you like this video, you know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, be sure to check out my other content. It's kind of entertaining too. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Say bye, Batman. Bye.